Good morning dear listeners, I am Neha Saini. Welcome to my channel Science is Interesting. So today we will study the topic reproduction in plant from grade 7. Before I start with the reproduction in plants, I want to know what is the meaning of reproduction. Reproduction basically it means the production of new individual by the parents of their same species. Like if we have plant, rose plant, from rose plant we will get the rose plant only, rose flower, okay. From cauliflower we will get cauliflower. Of the same species, okay, the production of new individual of the same species is called as reproduction. And reproduction is a very important thing. It's a really very important aspect in our life. If there is no reproduction, there will be no life. Whether you talk about plants, whether you talk about animals, humans, anyone. Okay, agar reproduction nahi hai, so there will be no life on earth. Okay, so what are the modes of reproduction? Now, we will do this revision in a very quick way as we generally do. Reproduction. What are the modes of reproduction? The main modes of reproduction are, one is asexual reproduction and the other is sexual reproduction. Okay, asexual reproduction and sexual reproduction. Asexual reproduction means where we do not seeds. Seeds are not required. Why seeds are not required? We will discuss. Okay, first is seeds are not required, point number one. Second is we use the vegetative part of the plants. Okay, vegetative parts of plants are used. Now, asexual reproduction, you know, in case of plants we use vegetative parts, or you can say one more point we can write here, only one parent is required. One parent is required. Now what are the meaning of these sentences I have written here? So let's just take the examples. So asexual reproduction, in asexual reproduction we have some types, let me write in detail. Okay, in asexual reproduction, we have various types in how we can, you know, have this asexual reproduction. First is budding. Budding, it generally occurs in yeast. Buds are formed. Chote-chote buds form ho jate hain. Theek hai, this is how. So, when these buds, they form like this, after some time, these buds, they separate from the parent and we get the new individual. Okay, we get the new individual. Number one is budding.
Here you can see a new bud is growing from parent and detach itself and then get separated into new tiny individual. So this is an example of hydra. An aquatic organism.
Binary fission generally we see in case of bacteria. Okay, why I am taking binary fission and budding together, let me just tell you. This is bacteria, okay, and it will, you know, it will convert into daughter cell. This is called as parent cell. These are the parent cell is growing, dividing, the cytoplasm is dividing, the nucleus is dividing, and finally we will get the daughter cells. We call it daughter cells. We do not call it son cell, daughter cells bolte hain isko. Okay. So there is a particular thing, difference you will see in budding and binary fission. What is the difference basically? Difference is in budding, we have parent. Okay, from the parent the bud is arising. And after some time when the bud got mature, it will become new individual and still we have the parent cell with us. Okay, ye ek important point hai, in case of budding it happens like this. Second is, if you talk about binary fission. In binary fission, if you have seen, we have one parent cell. The parent cell, it will divide the cytoplasm. What is cytoplasm? The main mixture which allows all the organelles, you know, to work, to function. That is called as cytoplasm. The cytoplasm, it starts dividing. After some time, we get two daughter cells. Now, you will not find any parent cell in it. So, this is the difference. Here also, we have got the new individual. Here also, we have got the new individual. But in case of budding, we also have the parent cell with us. But in case of binary fission, we do not have the parent cell. This is the main difference. Next is called as friend.
This is binary fission. Parent cell separating into two daughter cells. Binary fission means two cells are forming from one parent. So there is no parent cell left. Only two daughter cells are there.
Now, what is fragmentation? Fragmentation we generally see in case of algae, spirogyra. Okay, अभी क्या होता है हमारे पास स्पाइरोगायरा जो होता है स्पाइरोगायरा इज लाइक दिस यू नो लाइक लॉन्ग रिबन्स दिस इज हाउ स्पाइरोगायरा लुक्स लाइक तो क्या होता है अगर ये स्पाइरोगायरा को हम कट कर दें कहीं से भी यहां से व्हिचएवर वे हमने कट कर दिया इसको तो क्या होगा दिस पीस विल ग्रो लाइक यू नो this piece will grow further, this piece will grow further, this and so on. So, जो algae होती है, अगर आपने कभी notice किया हो, you know, in older times we used to have ponds around in our villages and all. So, अगर आपने देखा हो कि थोड़े time बाद एक हल्की सी green color की film float कर रही है पानी के ऊपर. After 2-3 days, you will go to the same place again and you will find that there is a whole, you know, green film which is floating on the whole water. And how does it happen so quickly? Because that algae, it grows at a very fast pace. बहुत जल्दी grow हो जाता है due to the process of fragmentation. ठीक है जी? So these are the three main methods which we use for asexual reproduction. Now there is one.
This is spirogyra. This is an example of fragmentation. Spirogyra is separating into fragments, and each fragment is growing on its own. This is an example of fragmentation.
Another method which also comes in the category of asexual reproduction, and that is called as vegetative propagation. Okay, vegetative propagation. Now, what is the meaning of vegetative propagation or vegetative reproduction? Propagation ka kya matlab hota hai? Propagation means when something moves forward. ठीक है अब अगर हम यूज करें अपने वेजिटेटिव पार्ट्स को एक प्लांट अगर हम लेते हैं हमने बहुत पहले यू नो इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लासेस इन ग्रेड 4 और 5 और 6 वी हैव स्टडीड कि अगर आपने एक प्लांट लिया सपोज दिस इज द प्लांट आई हैव दीज आर द लीव्स दिस इज स्टेम एंड दिस इज रूट्स ओके सो दिस पार्ट इज कॉल्ड एज द वेजिटेटिव पार्ट ओके एंड द फ्लावर इज कॉल्ड एज द रिप्रोडक्टिव पार्ट ऑफ द प्लांट ओके वेजिटेटिव पार्ट में क्या आता है स्टेम आता है लीफ आता है रूट्स आते हैं दीज आर द वेजिटेटिव रिप्रोडक्शन वेजिटेटिव पार्ट्स सो व्हेन वी यूज फॉर द रिप्रोडक्शन व्हेन वी यूज द वेजिटेटिव पार्ट्स दैट इज कॉल्ड एज वेजिटेटिव प्रोपेगेशन वेजिटेटिव रिप्रोडक्शन अब ये वेजिटेटिव प्रोपेगेशन जो होता है इट इज ऑफ टू टाइप्स वन इज कॉल्ड एज नेचुरल कुछ एक चीजें जो होती है नेचुरली होती है वन इज कॉल्ड एज आर्टिफिशियल ओके नेचुरल में क्या होता है टाइप्स ऑफ वेजिटेटिव प्रोपेगेशन वन इज कॉल्ड एज नेचुरल एंड अदर इज कॉल्ड एज आर्टिफिशियल नेचुरल इन नेचुरल एज आई टोल्ड यू दैट वेजिटेटिव पार्ट्स इन वेजिटेटिव पार्ट्स वी हैव रूट्स ओके लीव्स और यू से स्टेम ओके तो हम वेजिटेटिव पार्ट से रूट से क्या चीज ग्रो करते हैं वी कैन ग्रो स्वीट पोटैटो शकरकंद जिसे बोलते हैं स्वीट पोटैटो उसको आप रख दो मिट्टी में ठीक है सॉयल में उसको इम्बेड कर दो एंड इट ग्रोज द बर्ड्स ग्रोज एंड द प्लांट स्टार्ट ग्रोइंग लीव से एक एग्जाम्पल है हमारे पास विच इज कॉल्ड एज ब्रायोफाइलम ओके ब्रायोफाइलम इज अ टाइप ऑफ लीव विच हैज बर्ड्स ओवर इट ओके These buds, they fell in soil when they get matured. Okay, and when they fell in soil, the plant start growing from there. So the plant, it starts growing from that particular point. Next we have stem. In stem we can take example of potato. Okay, why are taking sweet potato and potato? Sweet potato is root and potato is called as underground stem. So this is the simplest example which we can take. Okay, so these are the vegetative parts which we have used for the reproduction to grow more and more plants, right? Next is the artificial. Artificial is really very important and little tricky. So let's go with the artificial one. In artificial, first we have grafting. Grafting mein kya hota hai hamare paas? Do type ke plant use karte hain, theek hai? Matlab same species ka. For example, we have taken mango plant, okay? In mango plant, I have taken two species. One species is which have very small seed in it, okay? And the second species, if you say that it grows very fast. Fine, small seed hai, bahut jaldi grow hota hai. और दूसरे वाला प्लांट की जो स्पेशलिटी है वो जल्दी ग्रो होता है, इट हैज लॉट ऑफ पल्प इन इट. तो हमने क्या करना है, हमें दो प्लांट्स को, दोनों को, मतलब मैंगो का मैंने एक लिया जिसका सीड छोटा है और एक लिया जो बहुत जल्दी ग्रो होता है. तो आई विल टेक बोथ द स्टेम्स, बोथ द थिंग्स ऑफ द प्लांट एंड देन आई विल जॉइन इट टुगेदर. हाउ विल आई जॉइन इट? सपोज आई हैव टेकन अ प्लांट व्हिच ग्रोज वेरी फास्ट, ओके, दिस इज द रूट्स. This is called as stalk portion. Okay, the bottom portion is called as stalk. And then I have taken the upper portion that is called as cyme. S-C-I-O-N, cyme. And this portion is which has small seed. ठीक है, small seed and more pulp. ठीक है, जो उसका खाने वाला जो material है, जो हम खाते हैं, that is more. Seed is small. Okay, so what I have done, I have joined these two things. This is my mango type number 1. Okay, and this is mango type number 2. So, maine kya kiya, in dono ko jod diya. Upper portion is called as cyme, bottom portion is called as stalk. So, I will just cover it with, you know, some of the grasses and the soil. So, after some time, after a month or two, what will happen, it will start growing. This and the plant will start flourishing and it will, you know, give fruit, it will give the leaves. So this is how we can get, in one plant we can get the qualities of two different plants of the same species, right? So this is first point which is called as grafting. Second we have cutting. In cutting what we do, we simply cut the stem. सबने रोज प्लांट देखा होगा. रोज प्लांट को कैसे ग्रो करते हैं? रोज प्लांट में हम क्या करते हैं, वी टेक द स्टेम, कलम ले लेते हैं. आप लोग मनी प्लांट, मनी प्लांट में क्या होता है, लोग बोलते हैं कि अगर हम इसको चुरा लेना, चुरा करके लगा दें तो बहुत अच्छा ग्रो होता है. आई डोंट नो वेयर दे हैव स्टडीड दिस बिकॉज आई हैवंट स्टडीड इन साइंस दैट. वी व्हाट सिंपली वी कैन टेक, द स्टेम. ओके, हमने उसको कट किया, तोड़ा एंड वी इम्प्लांटेड, वी हमने इसको सॉइल में लगा दिया, पानी में लगा दिया, द रूट्स विल ग्रो एंड द प्लांट विल ग्रो, दैट इज कटिंग. नेक्स्ट इज लेयरिंग. लेयरिंग बेसिकली हम करते हैं, लेयरिंग इज डन इन केस ऑफ स्ट्रॉबेरीज. ओके, उसमें क्या होता है, हम लोग स्टेम लेते हैं, एक प्लांट है, इस प्लांट, ये प्लांट लिया हमने, इस प्लांट का कुछ एक स्टेम्स क्या होती है, वो सॉयल में उसको हम लोग दबा देते हैं. ठीक है, उसको सॉयल के बीच में इसको लेयर कर देते हैं एंड फ्रॉम हेयर द रूट स्टार्ट ग्रोइंग एंड द वन न्यू प्लांट इट स्टार्ट ग्रोइंग. सो दीज आर द मेथड्स विच आर यूज्ड इन आर्टिफिशियल वेजिटेटिव प्रोपेगेशन. इफ यू हैव जस्ट सीन इट, व्हाट वी हैव स्टडीड हेयर, वी हैव टेकन ओनली द वेजिटेटिव पार्ट, वी हैवंट यूज्ड एनी सीड, वी हैवंट यूज्ड एनी फ्लावर, we have used only the vegetative portion of the plant. What are that vegetative portion? That is, we have used stem, root and leaves. So this is the one part in which we have studied, that's asexual reproduction. One parent is involved, only vegetative parts are used. Okay, so this is called as asexual reproduction in plants. Fine, so in this video cover this topic, and in next video we will come with a sexual reproduction, that would be the reproduction in plants part 2. So that is all about the asexual reproduction. Thank you very much. Please like, subscribe and share my video. Thank you so much.